So, how are you?
Fine, and how are you, sir?
Okay, you are in Senanga?
Senanga.
Yeah, what's your name?
Alex Miombo.
Alex Miombo. You're a businessman, I suppose.
I'm a businessman, and the business name is Menix Trading.
Nomex Trading. So, this is
Menix Trading.
Menix Trading, sorry. So, is this your business?
It is.
Okay, so what are some of the things that you deal in?
I'm selling goods like quick brew.
Mm-hmm.
Mazoe,
mm-hmm.
Re-coffee,
mm-hmm.
Geisha soap,
mm-hmm.
And I've got lotions like Girlfriend,
okay.
Max Light Lotion,
uh-huh.
Dear Heart Lotion,
okay.
Then Powder Johnson and Johnson,
mm-hmm.
And the tea leaves, I've got the tips.
Okay. Okay, good. You seem to have a lot. When did you start your business, sir?
It is 4 years ago now.
Okay, and how did you start? Did you have all these things when you started?
No. Uh-huh. Just started a little bit. Maybe I started with only a few goods.
Uh-huh.
Sure.
Okay. How much did you use as a capital?
The capital which I started
with.
Uh-huh. It was only 50,000 Kwacha.
Really?
Sure.
And you have acquired all this from 50,000?
Yes.
So what is the secret, Tibashim?
The secret is not really hard.
Uh-huh.
It's just a matter of keeping the little you get every day.
Uh-huh.
Sure.
Okay. But how come many other people fail? You manage?
It depends to somebody's what capital he has,
uh-huh.
And the demand which he needs to do at that time,
uh-huh.
When he begins his business.
Okay, Bashemi, thank you very much.
Thank
I think it's been a pleasure talking to you.
Sure.
Goodbye.
Mm.